hunters.
I do a whole bunch of stuff behind the scenes. My name is Dave.
I'm gonna tell you some amazing facts.
There was one woman in the elevator who was quite open, and here I am now scrambling to prepare post-game show.
Oh, you got a great relationship. Really enjoy.
Okay, fine. We'll do your budget.
It's gonna be a nice fucking middle finger to
that. You especially are so schmoopy.
More boring. Less handsome version of Jack.
I confess.
Only so many ways you can cook a steak, right?
Yeah, make a junk.
Sometimes you want some fucking tuna.
Maybe edit that.
Can we get a Reinhardt, please? Reinhardt, may.
I'm digging this.
Two tanks.
Reinhardt? I definitely need a Reinhardt, yeah. Together. No, not that.
Are you serious, bro?
He's not serious.
Oh, that's even worse.
Now he's serious.
What are you guys going on about?
Oh, nothing.
Please. Give us the tank that we need and deserve.
Justice. Oh, did someone not? Oh, I thought we already had two tanks.
No, he didn't.
Shit! Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Too much blood was spilled in my country during the war.
Yo, taxi him, boy. Go.
Yes, Amaza, I do real good for you.
Uber him.
Taxi.
He's called an Uber. They're on time. Bye.
All we have to do is hold him at this first gate. We're good.
Yeah.
I hope you guys are good.
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A. As you see him. Can we get a wall?
Who's gonna be able to kill the pair?
I can probably do it.
Nobody get picked. Don't get too deep. Barrier's down. Put the wall
up. Our base gone. He's got a mercy on her. He was on me.
Turn.
No.
This is not over.
Forest dead.
I think we need some hits again.
I can keep taking her out.
Alright, alright.
I just need you guys to not die while I'm doing it. I don't have hope.
Ouch.
Like wow. I said, I think we need it again. She's gonna put too much pressure.
Junkrat switch.
Or May, which
I was doing the most damage to her.
Nice damage, but they're not dying, it's not gonna make a difference.
I'll switch after ult.
I already switched. Alright, we can keep this comp pretty good.
We can keep walling off this gate here. How far is lit? She's weak. There's a soldier going behind. He's discorded for you. Just for you. But you won't do anything.
Nah, I fell.
Help me.
experience tranquility.
I'll feel sad in the morning.
Please take care of
her. Tear ass up. Need McCree to get her.
Wait for me.
I can't get in a good position. We need to be like, I need to be behind something.
Who plays Zenyatta? All DPS and take her out. Lucio's very weak.
Drop the beat. Oh, let's break it. Damn! I need to get Mercy. Experience tranquility. Got her.
I got you.
Worst comes to worst when we get in. Worst comes to worst when we get inside, she won't be as good, so.
She'll still be good.
Well, this is an easy choke to hold, we just have to hold.
Right.
That soldier's very weak.
We lost May. He might charge us.
Cars discorded. Lucio's discorded.
Experience tranquility.
Oh, yeah. Come out and face me.
This is working.
That Reinhardt is very weak. Stop packing away when I need your shield, Reinhardt, please.
60 seconds.
That soldier's disordered.
I can't hold forever.
They have a Lucio now.
That Reinhardt's discorded punished.
Stop right, soldier. By the Ukraine.
Is that their mercy?
We need to test them.
This is not over.
10 seconds remaining.
Do whatever you can, I have ult. Come in.
We'll send it in.
Ah, that was smooth.
Send in the ult, boys.
Just stall it.
Nice.
Get in, get in.
I still have 3 people on the point. What?
Just stay on it.
Mercy's discorded.
This Reinhardt, holy shit.
Lucio's discorded, he's weak.
That's how you fucking win games right there, boys.
Hold on.
Score 0-1. Switching sides.
Can I play someone should go. Select your hero.
Anybody else want to do the tank? I'll do May. Or
we shouldn't have an attack May.
We need a Reinhardt, and then we just need like a Zenyatta. We need to catch picks. Zenyatta or Mercy, either or works.
I'm much better at Mercy, but
sure.
Whatever.
Go Mercy. Can we get like a Roadhog or something, Link?
Like, well, we need DPS. Reinhardt. Without a doubt, we need Reinhardt.
Can our D.Va switch then?
I'll go back.
We need two tanks.
It's fine.
Yes, but Link could play something. Just
we can run three tanks.
Sure, this is interesting.
Not enough heals.
Except you can't
heal.
Well, if Lucio can keep himself alive, and then we don't play super aggressive, we can probably out damage him, catch some picks.
Heals.
I can keep myself
alive.
Is
just a pick, and then we'll have two targets.
We need an auto if we're going for this. My master's
nah, at least, yeah, man.
That's fine now.
Shh, that mic. Boy.
Let's catch a pick. Try not to die as much as possible. They have a Widowmaker.
Yep, right on Monarch. They have a Bastion.
What up, Nick?
Yeah, I can't get the Bastion. The handles on me.
Yeah, you're gonna have to take out that Bastion. I'm not gonna have a chance.
We need
Bastion's
to
dead.
Push.
The Bastion is dead.
Yeah.
My job here is done.
Careful, healers aren't there.
Fight them.
They don't push in, their main DPS is dead.
I was on the point.
Oh my god, the Widowmaker.
I have ult, I have ult.
What about the Widowmaker, man?
Pick me.
I need those heals.
Regroup, regroup, regroup. Most dead. Let's go like left or something.
Oh, she assaulted.
Call for Zen all, we can push hard. Let's see what speed.
Alright.
Oh yeah, you got charged in there.
You got that damn Bastion again, somebody needs to take it out.
Let's go.
Go in, please!
Holy fuck, oh god, you might be right.
Guys, come on.
How dead I? We have shattered. We should regroup. They don't have a... I don't have it anymore. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
I shouldn't have blown my ult, that was stupid.
I've got mine now.
Bastion!
We can just charge through again. Very nice.
I've reached the objective.
Let's coordinate. Go in properly. Go. We lost Winston. Dude, you gotta can't do that.
Back up, we're just gonna feed him.
Oh, let's break it! Tank!
Again! Someone else go support something. Let's swap.
Guys, we only have 1 minute. Are you serious?
I have Deadeye, I'm just waiting for us to be ready all together to use it. We're not together, we keep getting picked. Genji's with you. I'm behind Reinhardt right now, where's everybody else? All we have to do is get the first one. We need to push.
Go.
That Widow! Please, kill the Widow! 30 seconds.
Mercy?
Oh. done. If we lose this team fight, we've lost them. And we've lost them.
We really needed the DPS to do better than that. Like, I'm silver damage and I'm playing Genki for DPS.
We did, we just fucking won the game.
Oh, did you really? Oh,
I can save the game, boy.
No more talking shit, let's go.
Go there, Ryan. Get the bash in that room. Get the bash in that room, careful.
Oh, let's break it! Damn! Let's drop the heat!
Did we win it?
No.
No. What?
D.Va killed everyone on point. D.Va had ult. What are you talking about? Everyone who was on point died.
2463. No, I was 12 star away from Platt just now.
Dude, don't worry. Platt's not that special.
Yeah, everybody's Platt.
I was at like 2700. People are still pretty fucking oof.
That's you guys. Why would we do that?
The only reason we lost is because no one dealt with Widowmaker. And Bastion was free.
I got a quintuple point. How did you not get on there?
Doing nothing but going backwards.
$5 item on its website. Now, the item is literally a rock that is placed in a leather case. Let's take a quick look.
I love this story.
Again, they're selling it for $85, and you would think, oh, it's some sort of joke, but it turns out that this happens to be one of their best-selling items, and they stand by it 100%. So the description box for the stone reads, in part, a paperweight, a conversation piece, a work of art. It's up to you.
Okay, so I don't agree with people who make the position that American people are stupid. Sometimes you go in that direction when, you know, we have a president like Trump. But this story shakes me a little because this is apparently selling well. Mm-hmm. Come on, America. I thought you were better than this.
No, we're not. No, we're not. I know better than you. Okay, in this case. How do you go through the most tumultuous election year of US history where people believe ridiculous conspiracy theories on social media sites and still think that the majority of Americans are competent?
So, let me read you the description of this piece of art. I don't know, furniture? I don't know what it is. Okay, they say this smooth Los Angeles area stone. Let's pause for a second. Why is a Los Angeles area stone interesting? Like, if they got the stone from Zimbabwe or something, you'd be like, oh, okay, I don't know, maybe that's like where they get precious stones. Mm-hmm. Los Angeles is, I went out in the street and I picked up a rock. There's no special stones in Los Angeles.
No, okay, first of all, you need to get out more, okay? You need to get out of your little bubble.
There, oh, because of your hike and the thing and the...
There's all sorts of beautiful, natural, you know, preserved places in Los Angeles. Yes, in Los Angeles County specifically, that you are completely belittling right now.
Okay, sorry about that. And if you believe that, I've got some beautiful stones out of Baltimore that I'd like to sell you. Okay. Anyway, then they go on to say that it has a beautiful ombre effect. I have no idea what that means. Last time I heard that was Trump saying that there was somebody was a bad ombre.
Ombre is like when you go from, you know, color-wise, like dark to light.
No, I had no idea. Super glad I had no idea. Okay, and it is finished by hand in artist Peter Maxwell's Los Angeles studio. Okay, and I read that and thought, no, it's not.
They got a big.
It's a smooth stone done by hand by artists. I'm like, there's no way that it's done by hand. Of course it's machine done. Well, you think some of the bitch is like grinding the stone? No.
Well, they clarified what they meant by handmade. They were specifically referring to the leather pouch that the stone comes in. That's handmade.
Mom! Sorry. Yeah, I don't know why I got my mom involved.
Wrong.
Anyway, so some guy buys this thing, and then come to find out that the rock is actually smoothed over by a factory machine, and he is aggrieved, and he shipped it back so he could get an authentic handmade stone. Dude, go outside. Go outside, grab a stone, put it in a pouch. Boom, I just saved you $85.
You know, a lot of people love to give Obama crap for not doing enough to improve the economy. But he must have done something right if motherfuckers have money to spend $85 on a stone, right? Like, I know that's anecdotal evidence, but
true.
The fact that Nordstrom is saying that they do well by selling this, they claim that they've sold this item before and that they sell out. They sell out.
They said it's sold out at most of their stores. It's apparently can be used, and I was very curious about this, as a paperweight. Is there really that big a market for paperweight?
Does anyone use a paperweight in real life?
Like, that's from the, unless you're from the 1800s. As doorstops, okay, anything is a doorstop. Anyway, to home display accent. Now, that's a thing that people use. I'm not an accent guy, okay? But if I was gonna do a home display accent, I wouldn't do it with a rock. And then finally, if the $85 rock is too much for you, they have a smaller rock. They're $65. They're like, no, this is a shout out. $65. Reminds me of that old Bill Murray skit you'll never remember, but it's from Saturday Night Live, when he's like a caveman. He's like, I cannot let that rock.
That's a small rock.
What's the dumbest?
What?
You're notoriously cheap, so I feel like maybe you've never purchased anything done. But I don't know.
That's a good question. I mean, it depends on whether you count gambling. Because then I've got a million dumb purchases.
Right. No, right. No gambling.
I gotta think about it and get back to you in a post.
I feel like you probably spend all your money on... You probably just spend your money on eating out and gambling.
Definitely. And I take vacations every once in a while, and obviously, the kids, and stuff like that. But yeah. I'm gonna put some serious thought behind.
Yeah.
Okay. So, in the post game, two things: some serious news stories, including Aaron Chris Christie. And what is the biggest thing I've wasted money on? I'm going to come up with something.
Okay, so will I.
The flip.
TYTnetwork.com/join to become a member. And wait, let me see if we got to 170. TYTnetwork.com/go to build the best investigative reporting team this country's ever seen. Can I see 170? Can I see 170? $172,000. Okay. By tomorrow, I'm on this. I'm on this. By tomorrow, can I see? I put it up. It's up. Now it's up. Can I just tell you? I said it on the day I announced. But you know, 2 million sounds like a crazy number. Number one, it's crazy because
will barely be able to afford this team.
I can't do it.
Promise, but we're gonna do it.
It's 10% of the TV.
Some of those TV crews, Matt Lauer gets 25-30. Some of the others get 20%. For 10% of one TV anchor's salary, you get 5 kick-ass investigative reporters who will actually be real. PYTnetwork.com.
Bye, Bob.
Yeah, good chicken.
Soldier on top.
He's in the plane behind you guys.
Experience tranquility. The dragon is
coming. I've installed him to payload. Let's keep it moving.
Reflected.
Alright, group back up.
Break the wall.
The payload has come to a halt. Get it moving.
Soldier, top left. Dude, that my reflect was sick, holy shit. Let's go.
Get up there.
Let's go.
Get in there.
Hey, we did really good. We were in overtime. We did all that, so.
Score 2-0. Switching sides. Select your hero.
Justice will be done.
Acknowledged.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Let's show them what we can do.
Come out and face me.
Trees of play. Support down here. Rohawk, come back, Rohawk.
This is not over.
Snapper.
Shit. Snapper on the roof, right side.
Into the iris.
Damn it.
Ready.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
All right, back on the Young Turks. Special surprise guest, a living legend, Wes Clark Jr. The cavalry has arrived back at Rebel headquarters. How you doing, brother?
Hi, Wes. Hey.
I got in like late last night. And,
into the iris.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's a great question. Did you have any sense of the magnitude of the coverage and what? Did you even know about the iconic picture that
you know, I got it shown me.
Oh, you got it shown to you last night. You didn't know about it when it was happening and it's getting spread all across the internet.
Dude, you understand? I didn't have internet connection. Or Wi-Fi or anything. And you only post out a phone connection to like the second floor of the hotel or like the floor in front of the
Yeah. Okay, so there's a thousand questions.
It's just the most amazing tour.
How happy?
Happier than ever.
Okay, so just on the off chance that some of you watching that don't know all the details, I'll just quickly fill everybody in and then I'll explain why. Because I really want to talk about you being happy, which is, of course, I want to talk about the larger story too, but so Wes. How do you think?
Is it
a month ago? 2 months ago?
I think it was All
Souls. November 1st. So, it was a little over a month ago. Comes in with an idea. Hey, why don't you get some veterans to go back up, to go to Standing Rock and back up the water protectors that have been there all. And you said it, I thought you said it first on Old School on our show.
Nice job, guys.
Good game.
And I remember thinking.
Just kidding, good game.
That's a good idea. It seems hard to put together. I hope you can do it, right? And when you first thought of that, how many veterans you thought you were going to get together?
I honestly thought that we'd get like 500, maybe. Mm-hmm. But then, you know, after a week or two, I think we had like 12 people.
Uh-huh.
I was like, oh man. Play of the match. You know, we'll have as many as, you know, God feels we need or something.
Party
like
up or what?
And then, the weekend after the election, I heard the operation.
And that guy just didn't do anything. He just sat there and left clicked.
Like 50 people.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I think we raised about $3,000. And I thought, you know, we need like 30 grand. To get gas masks and shit for people. And then there was an article on this website called Task and Purpose,
mm-hmm.
which talked about the operations order. And that was only like, you know, I don't know when it was. It doesn't feel like it was very long ago. I think it was like 2.5 weeks before we went out there. And then we had like 800 people sign up within a couple of days, and then 900. And then we got up to 2,000. We said, don't anyone else come. 2000 is like the absolute limit because I got a friend named Sadef who's like, you know, 2,000 people are going to say they're come, but then 1,500 people will show up.
Yeah.
So we're like, okay, that's cool. So we'll keep it at 2,000 and we'll plan for between 1,500 and 2,000. Dude, 4,000 veterans showed up.
It's insane.
It's amazing, man.
It was, I mean, we didn't have the facilities for them. We didn't have the tents for them. We didn't have the heaters. The GoFundMe campaign, the money started to roll in like within 10 days of our going, but it takes like a week or did. I mean, I think they cleared it up in the account, but it takes a week till the funds are even available. So I think we'd only spent like $20,000 or $30,000 when we were like just a couple days out from it.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, now they've totally blown through the money on buses and airline tickets and stuff. The bus companies all jacked their rates up on us and doubled them and everything.
Oh.
So that's, you know, that's what happens though. Look, it's winter, it's December, there's bad weather, and you know, they're like, hey, here's an opportunity to make more money. So
you know that the rental car fees for Jordan in North Dakota is killing us. So like, yeah, you know, like
a lot of people renting cars too.
It's literally like 10 times what I would pay here in LA or Miami.
No, they just the corporation's just trying to jack you.
Yeah, and they jacked us on that.
You know what?
And the hotels, like ironically, when the mainstream media comes in after we've been covering it day, you know, day and night for months and stuff, they take all the hotel rooms. They're like, yeah, it's our stars are here. We'll pay whatever. It doesn't matter. Jordan had to sleep in a hallway.
Jordan only had to sleep in a hallway one night. But dude, we were literally okay. Here's what happened. Okay, there was a blizzard that came in Monday after this ceremony, and it snowed everybody into the casino. I mean, they closed all the roads. You couldn't get out. The gas station ran out of gas the next day, and we were all stuck there. And it was at like quintuple capacity. So you had hundreds of people sleeping on the floor of their, you know, auditorium in there. And you had, we lost our room because there were like eight or nine of us into a double. That I mean, I only slept about an hour and a half a night at the most the whole time I was there. So
because you run and organizing this, dude, logistics.
Well, here's
the thing:
it's not organizing stuff and logistics that it's that. It was constantly changing every second. There were like a million different factions in the camp and in the tribe and in the veterans. There were like multiple veterans groups there, and you have to coordinate with everybody and make sure folks are on the same page. And then our original plan was we're going to do some kind of ceremony the morning of the 5th, and then we go to the front lines. And then we get there, and the elders are like, dude, there's no front lines. You're going to pray, and you're going to do total, like, you know, disengagement, and you're going to do prayer. And we're like, okay, you're in charge. So that all changed. And I gotta say, dude, it was the most spiritual, satisfying experience of my life. Those 48 hours in that casino,
more,
snowed,
two more tanks.
I felt bad for the people at Fort Yates. I felt bad for the people that had stayed at Camp Ossetti.
Mercy can go
magic in
Reinhold.
Let me give more details.
Tuesday night,
one more tanks, please.
We had a room that
Ryan's like better.
Eight of us were sleeping in because I was able to fit in for about 45 minutes the night before between a desk and a chair, and then our press agent who was sleeping under the desk with their head against the TV. And after an hour, I'm like, fuck this, I can't sleep like this. And then the last night, we had some security issues and I had to go take care of them. I came back to the room at like 10 or 11 at night. Our S2 and another person are out in the hall. I'm like, where's everybody? I'm like, dude, our room got turned into a women's shelter. So all our stuff got taken out. And I'm like, fuck, well, where are we gonna sleep? He goes, nowhere. I'm like, okay. So.
Wow.
So I one of our videos on Facebook, because Chris Huck was there, Dennis Traynor was there, Jordan's there, you and Michael Wood
are
there.
I stopped in touch with Jordan a little bit when he was in his room.
Good.
Because I think he was co-located with Michael Wood.
Yeah. So Chris, who's from our Pittsburgh office, who's also a veteran, he was Master at Arms. He's in the Navy. And Master at Arms is such a badass title. It's almost as good as the Catwoman. Okay. And he was a special, I think, weapons procurement specialist or something like that. And he's got weapons and he's got specialists. It's super badass. Anyway, he's doing a Facebook Live video there, and you see everybody's on the floor, right? But you know what it looks like? It looks like barracks. In some ways.
And it was like a sleepover with thousands of your best friends that you just met.
Yeah, and so he went and found somebody who had our Standing Rock shirt. you know, from TYT, and he's like, oh, and he's and he was a Keegan, and he was a member, right? And he's came in from Alaska. He's been in the Air Force for 20
years.
Dude,
I met Keegan on in Mandan yesterday morning.
He's biracial. He's
No. Fucking crazy, dude. What are the chances of that?
I know, right?
Out of 4,000
guys. No, no, we had even that yesterday was crazy. So,
there was a lot of dry hydrants.
I got out of there. Our group is able to take people from Tiger's Run.
Come on, what the fuck?
I'm going to Jen down in Eagle Butte, like the night before.
Hey, can you change?
And they were in the hotel, and they were in the casino. And
why?
They're fucking evil, that's why.
So, who are these people
again? Tiger's Run. The company's Tiger's Run.
Oh,
they use Gulf Air mercenaries. Here in America, infiltrate and cause trouble.
So now, if you think that's true, go back and watch the video of the guy in the red hat who Native American authorities caught trying to instigate. This was like 3 weeks back or so. He came in with a weapon. He was among the water.
That's exactly, that's that, and that was the fear. So I spent all night on Tuesday night racing around. They're part of the horn, which is, you know, representative from all seven miles. And they, like, took over the camp security from the Akichi top, like, right before we got in there.
I'll put Genji's behind us.
But I will again.
Man, you need a wood pack, you know?
Look for it. Our fear was that, you know, on the 7th, they were trying to get the police to charge on the game and get killed. You know, I was going off with the faith and the pro dog were telling us to do prayer. Dude, that's it. And there's groups of gamers there. And you have to understand, every movement has these. I must go where I'm needed.
Okay? Right, of course.
They always have, from the 60s on, it's like counterintelligence stuff. And they're there to wreak havoc, cause violence, sow discord. And they were in We have set up, because look, with 4,000 people, we had some really fucking shit hot people there with us. So we had guys.
I literally pulled him out of your own commitment.
We were able to kind of identify who a lot of these people are.
Wow.
Well, that's the thing. They're veterans, right? They're like, okay, bring in the JSOC. So, and again, in that video, you'll see, and the guy in the red hat, in that particular case, they caught him, and then they looked at his ID, and it was from the Dakota Access Pipeline.
They don't care the IDs anymore. How we found them was, we had someone going on.
And I really want to learn how to master Zarya, too, as long as it was.
There was pictures in there, we had background check, and all their home addresses were
right.
So that's how we ended up.
Okay. So now, look, that's Wes's theory on Tiger's Law.
It's not a theory. Dude. It's not a theory. Trust me.
Okay.
You're never going to get. You're never get. No, it's fact. Look, you're never going to get the FBI to investigate. You're never going to.
Get the Neimar.
For the same reason that you're never going to get that pipeline stopped by a company that's breaking the law, and people aren't willing to enforce the law. And that's reality in this country. And what people need to understand, there's fucking lawlessness going on here. It's disgusting.
Kill the fucking Reinhardt, please. Yeah.
You know, next time, you gotta get...
Little fuck. 37 hell.
I got camera on two of them.
37?
This New Jersey member was out there.
Oh, yeah.
That last one. Photographed you.
Alright, we're gonna need a rod, huh? 76?
That's the problem, is that...
We're gonna need a 76.
So I love that you guys don't play them. I love nonviolence, etc. You gotta bring a camera in. Because you know the corporate media, they'll be like, wow,
Here's the thing,
right?
let me tell you something. If you're of Indian Affairs, you're one cop who's out there alone, maybe on the reservation. A speedy recovery. You know, your life could be in danger if you don't let that person go. You don't know when to go.
Do you want me
to
go 76?
Like, now we're back in the Wild Wild West.
We've been in it for a while.
Yeah. So, anyway, going back to the good news.
Somebody kill fucking Farah. God damn it.
Video of the floor, and he goes to talk to
I'll get her.
And so this guy's been in the Air Force for 20 years, and he talks to a YouTube and it makes me almost want to join the military. What? And he's like, I was logistics kicking cans. Like, that sounds so cool. I don't know what it is, but it sounds so cool. He's like, you know, here in the rear.
Because I did, like,
yeah, I got okay, yeah. Yeah, go Keegan.
I switched off a Roadhog to kick down Pharah, so.
That's scary.
And it looks super fun, right? I mean, obviously you're there for a very, very serious thing.
Yeah, I gotta tell you.
Kill him before you die.
Every day in the
Thank you.
What I experienced out there, I never would have. Those are the best people.
I think I'm doing good now. Mm-hmm.
No joke.
Yep. Yeah. And so, and here they are for a great, great cause. And one of the main things I want the audience to understand is,
this
is a great goal. You should go for it. We just talked about it in the last night.
I gotta find her.
But the filming is the best thing in the world. It's a hell of a job. Right? How good does fulfillment feel?
I gotta say, man, every day I've ever felt like that, I've never felt better. Not just about me. I've never felt like my heart was so open to life. It just feels like it's bigger than me. It's just a feeling of love. It's wonderful.
Fucking chain cancer.
No, I really need
Mercy's to down.
Because whatever it is that you want.
Oh my god, he just took it up. Now,
for me, I got my causes. Wes obviously did this wonderful thing, and they're going to do a lot more coming up. But if you get involved and you actually have an effect like they did,
fuck.
So getting involved, period.
But I got to say, dude, you just got there
for
the victory.
Wow,
Diva. You wanted the tattoos, and you did everything else, did all the hard work, and you showed up at the end. That was it.
So, like, if you have any of our guys on board in the States that have won, that lasts a lifetime. You go back and talk to the guys from Jersey, Vermont, Illinois, California, and now most recently Rhode Island. No better feeling when you do something not
push-up,
for
push-up.
Yourself,
somebody
but for
on the point
others.
With push-up.
For, so it's, you think it's corny, but it's not. It feels great. You should do it for yourself.
No, you shouldn't do it for yourself. You should do it for other people.
I know.
No expectation of any reward. You're willing to sacrifice absolutely everything for it. And you'll never feel better in your life.
Yeah, that's right. And so now, Wes is being humble and
I feel like me switching from Roadhog to 76 got us that one. Because of Pharah. I don't know. Do you guys want me to go back to Roadhog or do you want to stay at 76?
I'd stay.
Okay.
I can play a tank if someone wants to play heal.
We don't need 2 DPS. 1 DPS enough. 3 tanks and 2 healers.
I'll be watching over you. Let's get you back out there.
Whoa there.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
I'm not used to state-of-the-art facilities these days.
They've got Lucio, Mei, Mercy,
let me get you patched up.
Roadhog, D.Va, and Soldier.
Wait. Oh, they have a Soldier. Okay. Don't. Good thing we don't have a Pharah.
3, 2, 1. Attack commenced.
I'm just gonna grab my own Roadhog, dude. Solo.
I'm with you. I could use some assistance.
Let me fix this.
Immer unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit. I've got you.
Stop this boy.
I'm moving the payload. Going through.
Fire at will!
Tactical visor activated. Let's get you my sights.
Okay, save. Please, somebody could have. Good at JP.
Heroes never die.
Oh, thank you, Mercy.
That was like amazing.
Mercy in the righteous.
Still, let's still just like this guy.
Oh, you gotta be fucking shitting me.
That was a good ult. Come on, guys, we got this.
Let me get you patched up.
And it's to the right.
Behind.
Of course it's a good
job. Mercy's dead.
I'm waiting for my ult.
My ultimate is ready. Anyone else want to do their jobs today? Move the payload.
Grab that Roadhog over there.
Let's get you back out.
I've got you in my sights.
Watch out.
Enemy sight. Tactical visor activated.
Oh, let's break it.
Heroes never die. For a
60 seconds remaining.
Let's go.
Let me get
you out of the way.
Fire at will.
Let me get you out of the way.
guys, group up. What the fuck is that?
Starting over from the beginning.
That Mei was getting massive heals, dude. Fuck. No.
Good up.
Let me get you patched up.
Someone killed their Mercy.
Behind us.
Fire at will.
I've got you in my sights.
Soldier up top. We got 30 seconds, guys.
Join me! Kill that healer.
Push the attack now! We're gonna lose!
Kill the deer.
Bastard, kill the bastard.
Come on, Mei, guys. Rip.
Fucking turret.
Oh no.
Gotta stay on.
No, they fucking killed us.
Fuck me, dude.
That's me. But Mercy, you just down there very bad.
What is that?
Our Mercy and Lucio is good. Defeat.
Excellent.
Welcome to Hollywood. Select your hero. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Be sure to stretch before engaging in rigorous physical activity.
Quit screwing around and get ready to move.
Don't move.
Give me a power up here.
I've got you in my sights.
Junkrat Prime is ready.
Get down.
Thanks.
Sig Transit Gloria.
30 seconds remaining.
We are out of time! Attack!
Oh, turn it off!
Heroes never die.
Oh, let's break it.
When we hold the wicked,
here I come. I've got you in my sights.
Select your hero.
Justice will be done.
I will strike our enemies where they do not expect.
Come on, I'm not paying you for your acting ability. Let's get moving.
Come on, come on, come on. I hate waiting.
Barrier activated.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Hey, no power down.
Final score. 0-1. Defeat. Play of the match.
What be home to win?
Epic.
I'm just doing my job.
Now entering King's Row. Select your hero.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hoping to break a shitty losing streak right now.
You just gotta calm down. Clear your bane. The three supports are not good. I'm gonna switch actually to a tank. I'll go Reinhardt.
I'll be watching over you.
There should be an okay comp.
Don't worry, my friend. I am your shield.
Let's get you back out there.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Damage boost engaged.
We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Damage increased.
I got a soldier, oh, voice crack, Zenyatta, a road dog, watch out for those hooks, and a Reinhardt. Pushing in.
We're walled off. Aggressive.
Let me get you.
Shoot, sorry.
Back there. It was literally the moment you charged.
That was a bad charge, sorry. Coming back. Start pushing up.
Oh, just
maintaining connection.
We just break through all the walls now. Drop the beat. You're right. He wasted all of us. Like, but...
I could use some assistance.
I've got you in my sights.
Still next to me, mine! Join me if you will!
I'm taking care. I'm here!
Start pushing, start pushing.
Never die.
All systems checked out. We need to
get off.
Nice. Person's down.
I'm taking the objective. Converge on me.
Nice.
Taking the point. Don't worry.
Nice job,
guys. I got this.
I've got my ult ready.
My ultimate is ready. Payload.
Watch out for Roadhog to the left. My shield's going down, my shield's going down. Watch out for hooks, watch out for hooks. Hey, Roadhog's inside the building.
Help behind me.
Let me get you. Okay, let's go.
My ultimate is ready. Stand up.
Okay, no, we gotta stay in cart. We gotta stay in cart. We're pushing up too much. Yeah, Zenyatta to the left. Zenyatta's dead, nice.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
The Roadhog over here behind us.
Sir.
Yeah, Roadhog's still behind.
Where is he? Where is he?
Contest. He went down the road where Jimmy is.
Okay. Oh, actually, just hold our shit. Oh, he's above, he's above, he's above. Sorry, shit.
Alright, I survived somehow.
Oh, he's dead, he's dead. Roadhog's down. Sorry, okay. Sorry. My ult's at 88.
I've got a res.
Yeah.
Let their ult get out. We don't need to fight though. I'm trying to save my ult for the Mercy.
Pass into the iris.
Oh, sorry, I pushed up too much. There's some in the building right now.
Soldier,
there be a
soldier
behind.
I could use some assistance.
Right there, Roadhog are up.
See us trying to flank.
Okay, soldier's down.
Oh, let's break it!
Let's get rid of Alpha. Yeah, Roadhog just used his ult. Sorry, dead. Watch out, soldier ult, soldier ult. Back out, back out, back out.
Hey there.
I have my ult at 91. We can regroup. We have them at like 4 meters, 5 meters. Group up. Try to push out too far. I've got my shield now. 97. So, creeping again, bro. Okay, watch it. Soldiers in the building, soldiers in the building, watch out.
Healing boost!
Drag push up.
Drop the beat.
I'm dead. Push it, push it, push it. Push it together, push it together.
They're burning ults right now. They have plenty of time to work this.
Nice. Keep going, keep going. Get the person off the cart. Nice.
Very nice.
That was good teamwork, guys.
Score 3-0. Switching sides. Select your hero.
We're all good? Not changing? Okay. And don't, like, when we get the advantage, if we ever do, don't push up on them. You saw what happened when we got crushed, and then we pushed them. I don't think we need a main, so.
I'll be watching over you.
Oh, I didn't know they had a reaper. Didn't see. Well, I see it now, that Robo Warrior left.
Well, high noon somewhere in the world.
Mercy's I'm just gonna hold this position.
Yeah, Mercy's gonna kinda hang around behind this wall.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Hi.
Watch her pull up just a little bit.
Annyeong.
Here, I'll come behind y'all and everyone.
Actually, I'm gonna push up a little so I can see if anyone
I'll
comes to the left. Yeah, they got a D.Va. Maybe a Pharah above?
Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Yeah, they got Pharah. They got Pharah.
I'm still here.
Go back up closer to Bastion. One stand, watch over Fair. Trying to keep you up as much as I can. My shields are like 900.
Behind.
Coming back. Pharah's to the left, Pharah's to the left. She's flanking. It's above us.
Let's get you back out there.
Here, let's pick it up.
Thank you. Nice, Pharah's dead.
I'm waiting for my shield to regenerate. Okay, it's at 1,300.
They have two people left now.
Nice.
Someone
call a doctor? Shields at 600, 500. Well done. Pharah's above. My barrier is going down, I'm gonna regenerate it. Nice.
Healing stream engaged.
Okay, I got a 200, 2000, whatever. Pharah's above. To her left, she's dead.
Check this out.
Damage boost engaged.
Pushing up a little to help. Nice. Hacking out now. Careful, D.Va. Don't push up too much. Back out. Don't feel safe. Back out. This is how you get picked. I'm letting go of my shield for a second. Okay.
Damage increase.
Someone's going to the left in the alleyway up the stairs. Yeah, someone, Lucio, it's just Lucio. Lucio's above. Find it. Diva should be in the building still. Watch out, Diva.
Let me get you patched up.
60 seconds.
I don't. I feel bad.
Damage boost engage.
Yeah, Lucia, Diva.
Rains from above.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Sorry.
Let's drop the beat.
I've got my ult ready.
I'm taking care.
Diva's behind us, Fire still above.
Merch is down. Y'all hang on.
Yeah, I feel bad for them still.
Team kill.
Yeah, they all left.
Final score. 3-0. Victory. Play of the match.
Justice reigns from a-
You guys did all great. Nice job. I don't think that made sense. Well, see you around, guys. Thanks for playing.
Peace. Have a good one.
Now arriving at Nijang Tower. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you.
For a man of your years, you look pretty good. that.
Well, all that stuff they pumped into me has to be good for something.
I'll be busy. Hello. How about that?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
You needed a doctor?
Good choice.
But damn it.
I'm liking us, guys. Get on the point!
I must go where I'm needed. Nerf this.
Securing the objective.
Damage boost engaged. I could put some assistance.
I will keep you safe.
Time's up. Ah, the wonders
Need
of
help.
Modern medicine.
Get healed.
Right beside you.
Objective is under attack.
Let's get you back up.
Die Wunder der modernen Medizin.
You should be at peak performance levels. Healing stream engaged.
New.
Your support has arrived.
Heroes never die for a price.
Where does it happen?
Why do we have a Bastion?
Beginning. Damage boost engaged. Of modern medicine.
Moderne Medizin.
Dai Fidak.
Enemy in my sight.
Enemy contact.
drop the beat!
Come on, we need to get control of the point!
Healing steam and healing.
Enemy attack!
I must go where I'm needed.
My ultimate is ready!
I am ready to resurrect you. Face them down! Get them off me!
Into the eye.
Di fondare moderna medicina. Damage pulse engage.
5, 4.
Let me get you braved up.
2, 1. Round 3. Capture the objective.
Really?
I'm taking care of you. Healing stream engaged, but dumped. I'm here. Let's get you back out there. Go where I'm needed. Healing stream engaged.
This will protect us.
God damn it!
Play of the match. Epic.
Wonderful.
Traveling to Eichenwald. Select your hero.
I can switch need be if you guys really want, but Hanzo's pretty good on attack on this map. Okay.
Thanks for being nice.
No problem, man. I mean, it's a team-based game.
There are a lot of people who do not realize this.
Yeah, I know.
The destruction caused
you
by the uplift
peak performance levels.
It reminds me of home.
I'm taking care of you.
I don't play Overwatch when it's
attack
when there's no competitive season.
30 seconds.
Stick to the plan, and if you get into trouble, I'll bail you out.
A moment to enjoy some peace and quiet.
I mean, I like playing competitive. It's just it gives it more meaning.
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence. Capture objective A.
Let's get you back out of here.
Get back. I'll get you.
You needed a doctor?
This objective has my name written all over it.
I'm securing the objective. Anyone want to join me?
Diva behind. Get on the payload, guys.
Nanoboot is ready to deploy.
Soldier, I'm gonna ult you. Reinhardt behind.
Get out of my way.
Bullshit. Kill yourself.
Enemy contact.
Right now, take it
out.
Get here.
Healing stream engaged.
Yo, there's a fucking Reinhardt and D.Va in our spawn. Guys behind you.
I need healing. Rendezvous.
Guys are way too spread out.
Group up, guys.
Be home and with them.
Unstoppable! Tactical necessity.
Come on, dude. Switch.
Why are you fucking dying?
Just stop and group back up, guys.
Come back.
Justice, right?
Now, where hold on, wait needed for your healer. Don't go any further. Just.
Need
I could use some assistance.
God, behind us.
Starting over from
kill him. Oh my god, are you serious, dude?
I'm taking care of you.
I ulted you and you killed yourself. Wasted my ult.
Only two left on their point is their Junkrat and their soldier.
Get him, get him. Got you in my sights. Get a res.
30 seconds remaining.
You get a res?
Nope, because the healer just keeps getting killed here.
Have you res yet this game?
Nope.
What are you waiting for?
You guys got to group the fuck up.
We have him there.
It's all over.
But this Winston has killed himself like 5 times.
I don't know why you guys are focusing on this. It's okay, it's okay. We just gotta hold the ball.
I mean, they're coming from behind. I mean, I'm coming off a spawn and having like a D.Va in my fucking face. I mean, I can't even get to you guys.
Select your hero.
Greasy, isn't he your friend?
Nope.
Some random dude with.
Yep.
You made a mistake, sir.
I sure did.
I refuse to queue with people that don't have mics.
I'm gonna have to reconsider after this.
Sure, you other two wanna play?
Someone else heal? Like, I wanna do some fucking three? Shit.
Wanna? I'll heal, dude. You're good. It's good to get out of the lab. You guys have any preference?
No.
Lucio would be nice. Just for the AoE heals. Let's get you back out there.
Legit hoping you guys wouldn't say Lucio, but it's alright.
Nah, I prefer Anna, because I'm gonna go soldier. Ice wall coming up.
I only attack say Lucio just because he has a nice AoE heal. Must violence always
be the solution? Alright, okay, I'm just gonna stick with Lucio, and if it doesn't work, I'll just go in.
If you die right away, do something else. Maintaining connection.
Catching you up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming.
Damage increase.
Defend objective A.
Break your shield.
Where does it hurt? Shooting up. Being attacked.
Eva's got her mech back. Daddy.
Let me get you patched up.
Enemy contact. I need healing.
You should be at two performance levels. Your support has arrived.
Tactical visor activated. Resistance.
I ult ready, by the way.
Okay.
So is Anna's. I mean, not Anna. Mercy's.
I'm at 72.
Watch for that freaking D.Va ult.
They're up top behind you. Behind you, behind you.
Mercy, watch out. Dip.
Push off.
Get the Mercy.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
I've got you in my sights.
Where does it go?
I'm all alone with this D.Va back here. The healers are getting this Mercy back here, guys.
Heroes never die.
I'm trying to make my way back.
If you can take care of that Mercy run.
Mercy on our team's down.
Immer unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit. I'm down.
Enemy
is at our doorstep! Drive him back! 60 seconds remaining. Objective
lost.
My ultimate target! He's still got a bash. Just saying.
This is gonna make you feel better.
hell was that?
I saw a rod coming at my face.
Go where I'm needed.
Nerf this.
Helden sterben nicht.
Anna checking in.
Mega
heroes never die. For a
soldier flanking us. Gotta get it.
60 seconds remaining.
Patching you up.
Damage boost.
Let's get you back out there.
I fucked up, man.
Locking them off. Let's switch it. Activating it.
Invite Anna Lee if you want another mercy.
Victory. Play of the match.
I'll kill, but I'll be in there.
skeleton.
Select your hero.
Let's switch over to the group chat or team chat.
Be watching over you. All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers. I'll enjoy the quiet while it
Everybody
lasts.
Hear me?
Yep.
Hey, what's up?
You needed a doctor?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Damage amplified.
Capture
objective A. You needed a doctor?
Tell Bjorn.
Keep going, I've got you.
I've reached the objective. Let's coordinate.
heroes never die.
Into the iris. You should focus that turret.
Why are we stopped?
I'm trying to focus this dude. I need your help.
This will protect us.
I'm taking care of you. I'll be watching over you.
Try not to get yourselves killed out there.
All systems checked out, ready for combat maneuvers.
attackers incoming in 30 Hello! Seconds.
My kind of thing. Light, camera, action!
They're not as young as
Healing stream engaged.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
You needed a doctor?
Back up, guys. Don't get hooked. Back up, back up.
Patching you up.
Burial will hold forever. Burial destroyed.
Let's get you back out there. I could use some assistance.
Healing.
Connection ongoing.
No DPS.
Lost. Stop the payload.
Let's get you back out there. You're ready to do some damage.
Tactical visor activated.
Paper, Papa.
Pass into the Iris.
The payload is approaching its destination.
I need some assistance.
Activating. It's doing it. Two more kills. My ultimate is ready. 6 guns to run.
Let's get you back out there.
Kind of.
That's game.
Starting over from the beginning.
Final score. 1-2.
Only one on fire.
Play of the match.
Nerf this!
Traveling to Mumbai. Select your hero.
Over you.
I'm not one for standing around.
Well, I suppose I'll be patching you up, as usual.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
All right, get based on.
Now this is my kind of city. Everyone free to live as they
choose. Damage boost engaged.
Oh, let's break it!
Du sterb nicht! Heroes never die.
Pass into the iris.
Halo secure. Move out.
Unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit.
Moving to prepare!
Come here and get stabilized.
Mercy in the Reichsdienst. Never die for a price.
Tactical visor activated.
Let me get you.
I'm ready to initiate self-destruct sequence.
Everyone, heal up.
Ultimate ready.
Tactical payload moving out.
Join me. Ready to initiate self-destruct sequence.
Well done.
Nice job, guys.
Score 3-0. Switching sides. Select your hero.
Be watching over you.
F it up.
My ultimate is charging.
Let's get you back out there. Well, I suppose I'll be patching you up as usual.
Incoming
group
in 30
here.
Seconds.
Where does it hurt?
Now this is my kind of city. Everyone free to live as they choose.
Stay with you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attackers
in Defend objective A.
Get you patched up.
Behind us.
Clear the 30 point. Seconds remaining.
I've got you.
Hold out a little longer.
Gotcha. Patching you up.
Come back.
My ultimate is ready.
My ultimate is charging.
10 seconds remaining.
My ultimate is ready.
I am ready to activate the down barrier. Final score. 3-0. Victory.
Not in it for the glory.
traveling to Dorado. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you. I'll be busy soon enough.
Ooh, you hear that?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Let's show them what we can do.
Guys, hear me.
Healing stream enlarged. Four. It's gonna make you three. Two. One. Attackers incoming.
Glory, my friend.
Stop the pain.
They're all over me.
Routing power.
I'm taking care.
Shit. Behind the damn wall.
Nerf this. I must go where I'm needed.
Helden sterben nicht. Warihum Awedak.
I've got you in my sights.
Where does it hurt?
Powered up!
Now!
Get them off me!
Let's get them.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
Not
this. 30 seconds remaining.
Just a little longer! Bear down!
Get them off! Never die for a price.
I've got you.
Hey, you stab me.
Oh, let's break it. Tag!
All systems.
When we hold the witch.
I could use some assistance.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
A clean bill of health. I'll be watching over you.
This is 30 seconds.
Just like in training. Visualize, then execute.
Never die for a prize.
Fire at will.
I'm on fire.
Team kill.
That was awesome. Yeah, I killed all of them thanks to Zex. Great combo.
Mercy in Bereitschaftsdienst.
Nice job, guys.
Final score. 2-1. of the match.
Fire at will. Justice reigns from above.
Now entering the Temple of Anubis. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you.
All systems operational. D.Va, ready for combat.
Hello.
Hey!
We're on
you needed a doctor?
Now.
Commences in 30 seconds.
Look at this team. We're gonna do great.
Greetings.
Hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective A.
Audio medic!
Watch your face. You needed a doctor?
Feel the healing beat.
Torrent detected.
I could use some assistance.
Enemy turret's not gonna bother us anymore.
Let me get you patched up. Thunder!
Get them off me!
Enemy turret ahead.
You needed a doctor?
Group up here. Right up.
Oh, let's break it! Turn!
Target eliminated.
Target
in.
Incoming.
I can use some assistance.
The objective.
Connection ongoing.
Help me. Patching you up. Securing the objective. Clearing the area.
Justice! Reigns! Heroes never die! For a price!
Check! Enemy turret ahead!
Oh, my trail!
Going up on me!
Let me get you patched up. I'm here.
Nice job, guys.
Team kill.
Oh, that happened.
Score 2-0. Switching sides. Select your hero.
Anybody wants to group after this, send Analia invite.
Watching over you.
All systems operational. Diva, ready for combat.
You needed a doctor?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Let's show them what we can do!
Hi!
Oh, turn it on!
Greetings!
Sorry, but I need to jet. I'm still here.
Behind you!
objective.
Nerf this.
A speedy recovery.
My ultimate is ready.
We need to defend the objective.
Rocket barrage incoming.
I'm here.
Oh, let's break it. Damn!
I must go where I'm needed.
Nerf
30 seconds.
Protect the objective.
Objective lost. New defense point. Objective B.
Right side.
Let's get you back out.
Let's break it!
Complete. Score 2-2. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you.
Raising the volume.
Let me get you patched up.
Attackers incoming. I'm taking care of 30 seconds.
Right beside you. Damage amplified. Over from the beginning.
We are losing the objective. Push them back.
30 seconds remaining.
My house. Get off. They are taking our point. Throw them.
Healing
objective. Select your hero.
I'll be watching over you.
Let's up the tempo.
I'll be busy soon enough. Taking care of you.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
What are we waiting for?
Let me get you patched up.
Maintaining connection.
Barrier activated.
Unterbricht mich jemand bei der Arbeit.
Converge on the objective.
Let's get you back out.
Wally, I'm a wittig.
I am unstoppable.
Where does it go?
Never die.
A gun for the Tovnesty.
Helden sterben nicht.
A gun for the Tovnesty.
I am claiming the objective.
Sterben.
Огонь по готовности!